Welcome back to the channel, Prominent Vids. This is the vlog of Panthers vs Eels. Obviously not ideal doing it right here at the station, where it's pretty much a little bit crowded, but not as bad as what it was before. Obviously well-known person that's been on the channel many times, and obviously been on my channel, podcast and all that. CJ, so how you going, mate? And great to see you again.
Yeah, bro, great to see you. Yeah, I'm doing well, bro. Just ready for a crack of night of footy.
Yeah,
the weather's been on and off, very bipolar, but yeah, bro, great to be in the vlog, great to see you again, and it's going to be an awesome night of finals footy.
Yeah, it was pouring before, now it's sunny, like, for sure, it's pouring before with rain, and now it's like a bit of sun, typical Sydney weather, but yeah, I've been meeting Nick, I've been meeting Lufa, Entertaining House, and yeah, most of the lads, so it's going to be a fun night, and I'll meet you right near the station. We've officially arrived in Penrith. Next stop is Bluebet Stadium. Oh, no, just up there. There we go, it's just up there. Fuck yeah. Exclusive content from Nine here. Oh, hey. How good. Bracey, mate. Oh, yeah, dance with Bracey, I'm his fan, mate.
JT!
Wow, exclusive access.
Oh, it's Brad Filler.
Freddy.
Have a car next time in Origin.
Pick Shoes of Origin next year, mate. Why not?
Hello.
JT.
Jonathan.
Oh, this is unbelievable. Devin Kim has scored. Maybe the try of the year.
Wow. We are here.
He is out the back. Can we finish the final night?
Oh,
all right.
Come at its finest. It's the big time, mate. Goodbye. Holy fuck.
What happened there?
What happened?
And the Panthers have made their first change of the night, leaving the field.
Hey, you saw JT.
Good job.
Have no try. Think of both down by Parramatta. Just have a little bit of contest between James and Clint going towards the ball.
On the wall. Surely not. Look out.
Panthers are more dominant in attack. Eels aren't being patient enough, but hopefully Crichton gets
How we going, fellas?
What's going on?
What's the half?
luck is they're not down by more.
True.
Penrith have been sloppy. Full time score will be 25-12 Penrith. Yeah, look like that's it. I have been patient. I thought Penrith have been a bit sloppy, but I thought Penrith have been. Carroll's done enough to only give it a 1-point margin. Still game one, but Penrith scored in the first and second half. That's not a problem for Parramatta.
That's a great true day. The amazing comebacks back on. Surely, surely the comebacks back on. Come on.
Oh! Drop out.
We're trying to get out too.
Drop out. Harold, drop out.
There we go.
Three.
Good crowd.
Thank you for the Eels and Panthers fans for turning up tonight.
Yeah, great crowd. Yeah, Penrith got the win here, 25-8. 7 to go, well nearly 6 to go now, but Penrith's too good. Yeah, 20 seconds to go. Watch this, watch this. Still.
Blue and gold always fall.
Blue and gold always fall.
One more play.
Oh, it's a fake siren then. Oh, there we go.
There we go. Blue and gold always fall. Blue and gold always fall. I'm good. I'm good. Penrith off to a 3-win. Power now in the semi-finals. We can't go at 2 straight points. Who knows? Got Penrith in the millions.
We're coming for you, Penrith.
Oh, you power like this. Yeah.
Oh, you